Sharma, Mumbai captain, was fined 12 lakhs for slow moving in the match against us. To which Mr. Ambani said, "Give him the Kyle Pollard got into an on-field exchange with fellow West Indian batsman, after which the umpire intervened and Pollard took the play over his own mouth. That's the only thing to turn a game of cricket into a protest match. Now the umpire had given Pollard a bad decision. He would have lit a candle and worn a black armband. The weird thing is, if an umpire asked Pollard whether or not to indulge in on-field banter, he would just put his finger on his lip, look down dejectedly and walk off the field. Then his team owner will write remarks in his calendar, which his mother will later sign. Vinod Kamble has allegedly tweeted offensive things about cricketers and then blamed his friends saying they were using his phone. You know, this is a lie for two reasons. One, Vinod Kamble doesn't have friends. And two, Vinod Kamble doesn't have a phone. Vinod Sehwag was quoted saying he still watches footage of his own boundaries and enjoys it. You know what would be more fun than taking boundaries? Heard of it? Back to you next person.
And that brings us to the end of this three half-body shot to you by unreliable water purifier. Up Mari, 41% Kitano. The remaining 59% Kitano. Then they are saying that they can put it back to you. We should give them a shot. If you're still watching this episode, we would never get along in real life. And before we leave, we give you some of the funnest conversations on and off the field in a segment we like to call Meet the Spanish Intervention from the Summer.
Hey, yo, what is up, bro? How it's hanging, my brother from other